Hello everyone, my name is Mesut Atami from Koç Healthcare Institution. I am the Information Security Manager.
My name is Birol Akbay. I have been working as a Senior Solution Manager at Koç System for over 8 years.
I am Emre Yılmaz and I am Cloud Computing Engineer in Tofaş.
My name is Emre Karakaş from Koç Healthcare. I am working as a IT System Manager.
My name is Görkem Güner. I've been working as a Senior Solution Manager at Koç System for 6.5 years.
Merhabalar, ben Serkan Karadeniz. Beka Corporate'de Storage Administrator olarak çalışıyorum.
I have really enjoyed it. And I think it's been a great experience for me in terms of developing my technical skills, I think.
Participating in the OceanClub Explorer program provides valuable insights into Huawei's data storage industry. This program likely offers exposure to Huawei's latest technologies, innovations, and strategies in data storage. I gained a deeper understanding of Huawei's approach to the data management, security, and efficiency.
After the program, I can say Huawei wants to be a game changer in the storage industry, and they really invest for that. Their R&D center is the basic proof of that. Also, the ideas and the innovations that share with us show their passion on the bringing new technologies.
With this training, I have gained new perspective on Huawei storage product capability and advancements.
I've gained a lot of technological information about Huawei storage products by participating in this program. Especially the innovations in storage backup and object storage products are impressive.
Öncelikle Ocean Store etkinliğinin Çin'de yapılması eşsiz bir deneyim yaşamamı sağladı. Huawei'in büyüklüğünü burada yerinde görmek, örnek alınabilecek kadar değerli bir şirket olduğunu öğrenmemi sağladı. Üretim tesisleri ve Ar-Ge ortamı çok etkileyiciydi. Huawei'in dünyaya, teknolojiye ve çalışanlarına çok değer veren bir firma olduğunu görmek kalıcı bir izlenim bıraktı. Bir de yaptıkları her üründe mükemmel olmak için gayretleri de göze çarpan değerleriydi.
Migration Director is the most impressed solution for me because migration of both NTFS and Linux permission is challenging for the file server migrations.
I'm especially interested in what I heard about ransomware protection. I think it will be an effective solution in the security area, security world, with its different feature. It's a fact, storage solutions are a big target for cyber criminals. Please note that if we can't protect it, we lose it.
Ocean Store Pacific supports the following protocols: NFS, SMB, POSIX, MPI/IO, HTFS, Amazon S3, and FTP. I think this makes customers' business easier than before. By Pacific Storage, they can manage their all objects and file data in one storage by working multi-protocol. In particular, I think the virtualization capabilities of the DCS product will provide a serious advantage over the monopolized manufacturer in the market. In addition, I think the competitive portfolio and the technologies of the Pacific Storage product will bring a new energy to the market. Finally, I think the Ocean Protect product is a game-changing solution with its integrated backup solution.
Huawei, DMA ürünlü bir IT administrator'ın çok iyi dostu olabileceğini düşünüyorum. DMA ile tüm IT ekipmanlarını ve altyapıyı tekrardan yönetebilmek çok özel. DMA IQ ile de proaktif bir yaklaşım sağlaması işimizi daha keyifli yapmamızı sağlayacak. DMA, VM yönetimi, kaynak takibi, otomasyon ve yönetim aynı zamanda da performans analizi yaparak şirketimizin kesintisiz ve yüksek performansla çalışmasında bize yardımcı olabilecek çok çok başarılı bir iş ortağı olacağını düşünüyorum.
I wouldn't pass to say thanks to Huawei. This was great experience and training for me. I would recommend Ocean Club event to my colleagues and customers as well.
I think the Ocean Club event was very successful in every aspect and I plan to share this event not only with my colleagues but also with my customers and friends.
Absolutely, yes. Here, you have the chance to examine all the details with presentations, product demonstrations, and on-site hands-on trainings. I want to say, hey, don't stop. Come on, YouTube.